Ladies, since the draft, the SmackDown Live's women's division has been must-see television. So tell me, how will you keep this momentum going tonight against Carmella and Natalya?
You know what? Every Tuesday, I just feel so amazing. Because on SmackDown Live, it's glow time here in the women's division. You see, the glow is all about confidence. It's about not being afraid to be yourself regardless of what anyone thinks. Choosing to shine through any adversity, obstacles, hate, or negativity you may be feeling in life. My girl Nikki B here definitely has the glow.
Aw, Trent, so sweet.
It's true.
Thank you.
But as for Natalya, her glow fizzled out a long time ago. Natty used to be one of the most respected veterans in our locker room, and now she's just corrupt. It's really sad, but I got an antidote for all that hate she got brewing up inside of her. Tonight, I'm gonna make sure she feels the glow.
100%. And as far as for Carmella, ever since I've joined SmackDown, she's just had it out for me. And don't get me wrong, she's tough, but we all know what she's up to. She wants to make a name for herself. But what Carmella doesn't understand is, I am not the Nikki Bella of a year ago. I have had to overcome a grueling injury. And I, on every match, fight as if it's my last. So, Nikki Bella is feeling very rebooted. And Carmella, well, she's nothing but a bootleg.
And tonight, Nikki Bella is looking for some type of revenge against Carmella. She has a tag team match with Naomi. Natalya up with Carmella. It is a women's tag team match here on SmackDown. And that is up next.
Experienced members of the SmackDown Live Women's Division, Natalya, the Queen of the Blackhearts, going over strategy with her tag team partner. And there's Nikki Bella, the longest reigning Divas Champion, who has a bone to pick with that young lady right there. And she will be on Talking Smack. Carmella does a good job of talking smack when it comes to Nikki Bella. That immediately follows SmackDown Live only on the WWE Network. Making sure the WWE Universe feels the glow.
She was explaining it earlier. It's not just the glow, it's all about feeling yourself.
While we are set for tag team action in the SmackDown Live Women's Division, each of these competitors, of course, has their eyes on the ultimate prize, the SmackDown Women's Championship. Well, the Hoffman family feel like champions tonight. Congratulations, Little Caesars Fam Cam. They're the winners of the seat upgrade. Little Caesars, committed to quality, value, and above all families. The Hoffman family enjoying the best seats in the house at SmackDown Live, courtesy of Little Caesars. So it will be Nikki Bella with that.
Natalya gave Naomi a shot
for
the bell rang.
Fireman's carry by Nikki Bella on Natalya, who comes back with a vicious forearm of her own. And immediately, Natalya looking for the sharpshooter.
Hey, Carmella, what are you doing in your corner? Let's go. Hey, let's go.
That's Natalya's tag team partner, Carmella.
Ooh.
Well, obviously
got DQ'd by Carmella.
And Natalya nonplussed. It was her own partner. She was looking to submit Nikki Bella, but Carmella's...
Natalya's about to win the match.
I don't think Carmella cares.
Oh, but Naomi putting a big boot to Natalya while Carmella continues to assault Nikki Bella. And she's had no one but Nikki Bella in her sights since making her SmackDown Live statement. And Carmella continues to brutally assault Nikki Bella.
Carmella has felt wronged by Nikki Bella.